to the center of your intuition. Letting your third eye open as you relax your forehead. Here, between your eyebrows, is where your third eye is located. Here is where so much wisdom resides. Full creativity. Your capability to also see the invisible. To perceive whatever goes beyond the materialistic realm. Here is where you can trust your inner guidance. This energetic field vibrates in the color of indigo, whatever that color means to you. You can see it shining out of your third eye. Here is where your inner wisdom goes beyond right and wrong, shadow and light, real and unreal. Here is where you trust your mind and at the same time cross its limitations. As if this energetic field connects your mind and your heart. So walk this bridge between these two powerful centers of guidance. Walk it intuitively, dance it with joy. As you can chant or sing within the sound of Aum.
Thank you.
With my inner guidance. I know that everything is connected. I am thankful for all the challenges that I experienced. They let me grow and learn. See this indigo light shining out of your forehead. Guiding you on your way on. Following your intuition, you once more journey a little higher.